In this guide, we will go through setting up DSS Player Standard to use a file sharing service. We will be using Google Drive, OneDrive, and Dropbox for proof of concept. We will start by going to Tools and then Options. In the Folder Design tab, I will select the folder I want to map over. We generally suggest mapping each individual folder rather than the download tray. If the download tray is mapped to a location, the software will create subfolders for folders A to G in this location. Click into the path field and click on this button to start browsing. Locate the folder you want to map folder A to. Select the folder and click OK. You can either stop here at one folder or follow the same process to map the rest of the folders. Click OK to apply these settings. If there are any files in the existing location, you will see the following prompt. Click Yes if you would like to move them to the new location. I have created some dictations that I will now download to test the settings have applied correctly. If we open the transcription module, the files should be visible here as well, as this is also mapped to the same folders. This is a simple way to transfer files between author and typist if you are working away from the office.